while waiting to hear if he could leave MIQ early. On Monday, Rail's mum rang to tell him his dad had died. Being Jewish, his dad needs to be buried within 48 hours, but Rail's application to go to the funeral was rejected this afternoon.
Are we being too hard-nosed when it comes to compassionate exemptions, Prime Minister?
No, I don't think so.
Are we being too hard-nosed when it comes to compassionate exemptions, Prime Minister?
No, I don't think so.
Prime Minister?
No, I don't think so.